All right, so I came home, and my dog had chewed up Tim's favorite chair, and he's helped out a lot on this build, so I went ahead and sanded this chair down, got the back put off, cut off the arms, and shaped them again. Took this long file and cut some little nick marks into it all over the place and weathered it. We're gonna go ahead and give this a shaosugi bun burn. And maybe dye his leather of the chair, too. And, yeah, because he's helped out a lot on this fucking build. So, yeah, if you don't remember who Tim is, that's him up in the corner.